And welcome back to Eveningside. Your host, Bobby McGee here, whizzing into the last half hour of the show. So, this is the part I always have a lot of fun. Come in, Cousin Chestar. Cousin Chestar, are you there?
Hey, Cousin Bobby.
There you are. I'm excellent. How are you doing?
You know, actually, I got a little bit of a springtime cold, but...
What?
Hope not the warm weather will dry that up.
Well, I guess one could always hope for that. Yeah, so I'm sorry to hear that. Well, let's hope you pull it together soon. Well, so what's going on in the big smoke there?
Well, funny you should mention the big smoke. I'm sure you saw some smoke last Wednesday.
Oh, gosh, isn't that just, you know, it takes two brain-dead people to make a complete idiot, doesn't it?
Yeah, or somewhere the central nervous system kind of gets egged on by a few other idiots.
Well, yeah, you know, you can see why the herd instinct is alive and well in the human animal. Although I didn't see a lot of women jumping up and down on top of police cars trying to light them on fire. It seemed to be pretty much a male thing.
Oh, yeah, you're right, actually. I'd rather hang out with the women doing something else there.
Hey, it's my man. Now I know who to look up when I'm in the big city. I'll go see my friend. And Cousin Chestar.
That's right.
Yeah.
Well, the listeners get to meet Chaos. And no, I'm not talking about the same Chaos that was here last Wednesday night.
So it's spelled differently somehow?
This Chaos hails from Toronto, Ontario.
Toronto. Nice.
Yeah, you may have actually heard him before. He's pretty big in the pop music. You know, he's a Canadian rapper, singer, songwriter, and record producer.
Mm-hmm.
My first introduction to Chaos was in 2005 when my roommate played him over and over much.
Don't you just love those kind of roommates? Yeah. I had one that started the day every day with a Uriah Heep cut. It was good. It was good
well,
for the first
one. I
met
him personally, and he invited me to the Arts County Fair at UBC to check him out live for myself.
Ah.
And he's got some good music. I enjoy it. Easy listening. He's got a positive message with his lyrics. This song is off his latest album titled Yes. And like I said, I like his music because it has a nice beat to flow with. And most importantly, his lyrics are never far from reality.
Excellent. And what's the name of this cut?
This is Chaos featuring Saukrates. And it's titled On the Run.
On the Run. Well, you know what? I've got it queued up through the modern technology here. Thank you for that. And I think we're just going to let it rip. Once again, that was Cousin Chestar coming to you from sunny Vancouver and here on Eveningside in Chaos with Saukrates on the Run. Ciao, cuz!
Ciao.
I'm on the run for my life. It seems that everything that you said was right.
Just come undone.
Lost my sight. But have you ever felt you've done your best when you were under the gun? That's right. I know I've seen this place before, but it's never been so fun. It's never been so fun.
Check it out. Here we go.
I've been on the run. The shadow weighs a ton. It's starting to make sense to me.
The overseas, haunted on each coast. Played them like Ebenezer, I made them see the ghost. Back from the future, Johnny the Japanese chemo knows. Even though the streets show love, try to see me grow. I often see me floating, but my shadow weighs a ton. Call it baggage, I use it all to advantage. I can't make you love me, this time it's on you. And you can't try to deny these words when they're true. I'm on the run.
I've been on the run, the shadow weighs a ton. Yeah. It's starting to make sense to me.
I'm on the run.
I've been on the run. My shadow weighs a ton. I know I found a recipe for me, but I can't really make you love me.
Oh, no, you know I can't.
Get to stepping, your tongue is like a weapon. This is Kevin from heaven, and yet so are ye. Since the age of 17, I've been taking part microphones. You've been taking part, man, you've grown. And throwing skeleton bones in the closet. Animals strike curious poses. They feel the heat between us. But you need a woman, glorious Stein and diamond defeat us. Carry my fetus. I'm like the man in the moon. When we kiss, then you swoon on the run.
On the run, the shadow weighs a ton. It's starting to make sense to me. I can't.
No,
you know I can't
really make it.
making love.
You get it done, I'm on the run.
I've been on the run, my shadow weighs a ton. I know I found a recipe for me, but I can't really make you love me.
Oh, no, you know I can't.
Like it's loaded, stop it, any beat, drop it like Bruce Lee. I chop it, I got it from my mother, she told me to stop it. But I'm an outer space alien, Nubian rocket. On any topic, I'm microscopically top the logic. I'm Coptic, ancient pharaonic hip-hop kid. My optical illusion brings conclusions to confusion. So exciting and so amusing.
Hip-hop is the astronaut, like it or not. We gon' rock the sonic, I'm all black. Hip-hop is an astronaut, like it or not. And we gon' stop.
Whoosh.